Babe, she's pregnant.
What?
I think she's pregnant.
Are you responsible?
No, babe, come on. Stop overreacting.
For God's sake, kidogo. Nifanye nielewe. Wewe ndo baba mtoto?
No.
And?
Come on.
So kama kuna ako pregnant. Mbona uende?
She's my friend.
And friends with benefits, right? Ama?
Stop overreacting. Babe.
No, it's not about overreacting and all that. It's until I understand. Mbona akiwa pregnant uende kwake?
Sasa gani hii inakaa serious?
Kuhusu Kevo.
Kevo.
Kevo tu mmoja.
Ah. Amfanya?
Kevo, tulikuwa tuna date. Ben kwanza kuna shule. Nilikuwa nataka siko sure kama atakuwa loyal kwangu. Ndio tuniacha huko. Na sitaki kuwa na karibu na yeye. So nikaamua acha tupende break. Na pene break na pia unajua break ni kama kuachana. Ndio maana tele sikwenye alikuja the first day nikiwa kazi nilishtuka juu sikuwa natarajia mtu kama huyo maybe atakuja tupalane tena.
And in a sense too, there is something between you two venye mlikuwa mnaangaliana. So how long did you date?
Ya kazi. Are you ready?
Tunaenda wapi?
Nilikuwa nataka kupitia kwa Lili, then niende kwa ofisi.
Lili kila time. Kwani yako na nini?
She's my friend.
And
she's my friend. There is nothing more or nothing less.
So unaenda kufanya nini huko?
I feel poor and after nimetoka trip England's jail of
one. I can't remember you being the doctor, huh? Ama wende wa squeezing in the doctor.
Babe, stop over here.
Stop babying me and all that.
What? No.
So why are you going there?
I'm just going to see her.
Hana marafiki wengine?
No, I'm just a only friend.
So na unataka niende kwake?
Sindio, they kwani si big deal. In fact, gari yako iko kwa I would just wanted nipitie hapo. Then tuende kazi pamoja.
No, since we got married, umekuwa kila time lili. Haujakuwa na time yangu. Like umekuwa job during the day uko busy hapa na laptop. At night you're always going there.
Babe.
Unataka ni understand?
Cup, you know there's no other lady above you.
And
there's nothing going on between me and Lily. She's just a friend. A childhood friend.
And why go at this time?
Babe, there is a lot that is going on into our life and I am to keep him.
To be bit for 2 years. Kevo is sweet. na seti nilimwacha juu ya kucheat ama kitu kingine. Ni tu mambo ya shule na full trust yangu kwake. Ndana kama itashuka. So nikaamua let's part ways. Na kila mtu ana maisha yake. Lakini kile nitakuwa advice, like Kevo is a good man. Na sidhani kama unaweza regret ukikaa naye, utaendelea kumunderstand zaidi. Usimui misunderstand.
Poju kwenye Kevo amenipitishia. Maybe kwako alikuwa tofauti. Na kwangu ni tofauti.
Mtu huwa badiliki, maybe ni circumstances.
Circumstances gani? Kevo alikuwa na job poa, unajua hivyo? And mimi nilimtafutia. A good company nilikuwa inalipa. Lakini kwa nyumba hakuna kitu alikuwa na contribute.
Hiyo maybe unaweza mkalisha chini na mweza sort out tu. Kama kuna hizo zenye alikuwa na kwanza nazo, unaweza ukatry, mnaongea. At least a participate mahali.
Si nimejaribu. A lot of times.
Atasikia.
Kevo haizisikiangi kwa kusikia, angesikia kitambo.
So you expect me to understand that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me give that understanding wife. She's calling, right? No! Pick the call. Are you blind now that you cannot see? She's calling. So you were seeing me. How is your girl in Kiwa? Ama? No!
I'm
sorry. I won't ask you to chukua. Ama naweza kushukulia pia.
No.
For how long you make weekend there? Si mnakuanga mkiongea na yeye?
Babe.
What? That is a shaky.
Basi kwenye trend ya usi, nyo kuna mtu mwingine.
I think it's time to party and see. Lee is not feeling well.
Babe, she's pregnant.
What?
I think she's pregnant.
Are you responsible?
No, babe, come on. Stop overreacting.
Go take it down, bro. Nifanya nielewe. Wendo baba mtoto?
No.
And?
Come on.
So kama ako pregnant. Mbona uende?
She's my friend.
And? Friends with benefits, right? Ama?
Stop overreacting. Babe.
No, it's not about overreacting and all that. It's until I understand, mbona akiwa pregnant uende kwake? Hana watu wao?
Have a seat, Peter.
No, it's not about having the seat and all that.
Babe. Keti ni kuambie.
Make me understand.
It's a long story.
You better cut it short. Niambie.
Lillian, she was married to Kelvin. And Kelvin dumped her. Her being my friend, I am to take the responsibility of taking care of her. Yeah.
So you will be helping her to raise the child, Ama?
Yeah. Babe, God has blessed us.
I know. Apart from being a lawyer, you're my husband. And I can't allow you raise another child. For heaven's sake, go and talk to Kelvin.
Kelvin has no financial stability.
But he will try. I'm not agreeing on this.
Babe, as you know, I'm a God-fearing man.
And?
And I want to do that.
I know this child is innocent, but you have been with Lilia.
Stop overreacting.
Stop touching me. Stop. So, utaendelea hivyo au utachukua? And I know nikitoka utachukua confidently, right?
Can we talk about this in the evening?
It's okay. Okay.
Can I give you a ride?
No. I'll take an Uber instead.
Okay.
Let's go.
And in fact, I love you.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Are you Mr. Kelvin Gi?
Yes, I am Mr. Kelvin. My wife is actually here. She...
I'm sorry, I have bad news. We have lost your son, the one that you expect. I'm really sorry.
I'm trying to say that I'm not ready to be a dad, so I'm sorry for real. I don't think I have anything to do with that pregnancy of yours.
Since upate bora umekuwa na hard time and since ulianza na kero kakuhati Chris ndo hiyo amekuja zenye ulikuwa namtaka ndo hiyo ajashika simu alafu umekuja hosi ukichukua kunaexpect tutapata mtoi. Yani sahii ni bad news ilikuja. Sahii ni kama dunia imekugeuka. But you have to feel strong. Unafaa kuwa strong kwa hii yote. God is by your side. Ujipe nguvu. Niko nawe hapa sasa kuja.
I'm sorry.
At least you're just a little bit of a window.
There is only a queen sitting.
Upon the reason, Mina Joe could like to fight a congenital. But finally, Ruby will be cool. Mina Joe could like to be great. Iko, najua jana, after nipigia Chris, akakosa kushika, nilipigia Kevo, and he came. Hiyo ndio mwenye alikuja, tena yenye ulikuwa unahitaji mtu. Baada ya kukuja daktari akamwambia, leo hizi jana mtu anaweza kuona, lakini leo unafaa kumexpect. Kevo is a good man. Alikuja najua atakusaidia.
na emotions zako unafaa uziweke kando.
Kevo,
I'm sure akikuja mtaongea mbele na utapata mtoto mwingine.
Sasa na Kevo.
Kevo is a good man.
Where was he? Alikuwa intimidated.
Alikuja na venye kukubalisha kumuona, kukuona. Lakini
I
don't
want my baby. Why?
It's the baby.
Oh,
God, what? Yeah, pizza. Pizza. So, I'm so funny. It's giving Kevo another chance. Give Kevo another chance. Keep up to the poor. I love you. I move on. Vizuri. Then, I'm going to imagine that I'm close to you. Jio tena utakuwa na stress. Yani sahi yamepotea jio. Ya ulikuwa na mambo mengi. Usiwe. Sahi yako na jio kwa njia kikubwa.
Hai Masi. Come on, babe. I just want to talk to you. Come on. Look. The doctor told me what happened. Hey.
Yeah.
Babe, I'm sorry. Come on. Hey, babe. Hey, it's okay.
Why?
I'm sorry.
Why, baby?
I'm sorry, babe. Okay? See, hii yote ni mipango ya Mungu. So, God gives and God takes. Just have to thank God that you're still alive. So, hey, come on. I'm sorry. Look, I'm not going to ask you to forgive me now. At least, stay strong. So, babe, come on. I know you fought this battle and nimekufeli. But I'm sorry. Okay? I'm here for you now. Sorry. So. Kubali basi. Come on. Yeah.
Okay, so come.
Look, I just want you now to relax and I'll go get you something. So, let me go talk with the doctor and know about the bills. So, bye.
Come in. Anyways, thank you for everything. Like, we're a good friend. And cousin,
no need for that. When you were there for me until my last minute. So thank you.
Then I'm sorry for everything that happened. So, I'm gonna surprise.
Again?
I got a job.
Ah, go on, serious.
Job, and I'm leaving the city.
Ah! Wow, I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Great. I'm sure you're going to be yourself proud, your parents proud.
My friend.
Okay, how is
this?
How? So I was preparing some rice.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, where I feel comfortable. Even for the last time, we tagged a one to Blanco.
As soon as Jacata will buy, the king at a tender, I want you to do something for
you. Anything.
Only one.
Anything. I'll try.
Not trying. But I can forgive. Just for me.
Okay, for you.
Come in.
Hi.
Hi.
God.
You go for welcome.
No, I'm just okay. Just come. Just want us to talk. Come.
About what?
You know, you've been through a lot, and I know I'm the cause of all that. More than to tell you, I'm sorry. I'm truly sorry. I'm sorry for everything.
It's okay. It'll happen.
Not really happen, but look, I do love you. So sorry for even hiding about me and Mercy.
Alisha niambia hivyo hivi.
Yeah, she told me also. Before I ended, she told me everything. And what we ended then 5 years ago. You're the only person I want to spend the rest of my life with. Come. I love you.
I love you too.